This is the Syracuse football team's truck. So right now in the back of that, there's 30 football players. And they're probably passing the ball to each other down the length of the truck, as football players tend to do.